What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Obi-Wan, and we back with another video. I'm gonna hop right in here. So the backstory with this video: I recorded the episode. It was a main mission. The video / footage, the frame rate was messed up. So that's why the videos keep like it'll start off good, but toward the back end, it'll fall off. And it unsync. And so I've been trying to figure that out for the longest time. Figured it out. Well, I tried to figure out what the reason was that for. Well, what was the reason for that? Figured it out. And now we back. Done talking. Right to the game. Look at Buddy up here.
This ain't no picnic, bitch.
Look at him. Sleep. Slumber. Eternal. Eternal slumber. I forgot to play, Yep, you're dead. Oh, they're cheating. I forgot my buttons. They're cheating. Okay, that's how you block. This ninja dude gotta go. That's how you do that one right there. That was a little tough, you boy. Alright, there we go. Getting the hang of it again. Gotta hit you with that. Gotta get my heels. Who is this? Sneaking up behind people. What's wrong with you folks? Where did that come from, bro? This is the first one. First and last. We ain't worried about it. First and last. We is not worried about it. Oh my god. Why am I not hitting both of them, bro? Get! It's 2 a.m. I'm gonna record a video tomorrow, probably. I lied. A doggy. That's it. Let's go. I got to finish him. He fades to nothingness. That's lame. You, sir, shall get the arrow to defeat. He survived the arrow to the face. He dodged the arrow to the face. He sidestepped the arrow to the face. Hello to you too, brother. You gotta get it. I bet. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I would've. I really don't want to continue, bruh. Oh, he's gone. That made this game 10 times better. These ninjas have to die. Imagine still being alive after a heady boy. I could never.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Ooh, if I would've died to that, my boy. I was debating. On whether to use my form or not. I know I can kill this dude well. Maybe not. Come on. I'm Pee-wee's. Ain't no. Pee-wee, man. I'm tired of playing with y'all. Yeah, now look at you. In the dirt. Can't foul me. Foil me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Already? This dude I fought last episode. Well, y'all ain't really get to see that episode, so is it really an episode, though? Come on. I was pressing the wrong button. I got something for you, though. I'm ready. Hold on. Please. We finna dog him.
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch.
Why am I not using my yokai shift, bruh? That did not work as planned. Back it up, back it up. Almost got dogged out. Stop playing with me. Get dogged. No, sir. That's new. I'm almost gonna die because I'm playing like a dog. Let's dodge. We back in there. Switch. Elephant. Dot. Or don't. Whichever one you prefer. Dodge. I was too late, bruh. Elephant, dodge, arrows, dodge, or don't dodge. Back in there, dead. Good stuff.
Bitch.
I'm dead. Hit the mother. Don't start crumbling at the seams, man. Don't start crumbling at the seams. We got this. Here we go. He panicking. scared. Let's go. Let's go. You have no idea how frustrating that was. And I'm tired, bruh. Docking them out with no sleep? Yes, sir. That's how we do that. Yes, sir. Well, all right, y'all boys. I just wanted to give y'all a quick introduction to the game. I do want to complete this on the channel. Now that I got everything functioning and ready to go, I do want to finish this series out. Next time we doing the main quest, I want to bring some GTA RP to y'all. That's probably going to be the main thing I want to do. If everything gets set up right, I want to do that. But there's a lot of other stuff I want to do. Phasmophobia. A lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff I want to do. Bring a lot of people on. And all type of stuff. So stay tuned. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. And keep your head up. Keep your bread up. Please don't get fed up.
Keep the heat back where I go, cause my city cold. Can't even trust my bro, I might get back though. Soon as niggas see something they want, they gon' get you gone. Them niggas snake you for your pack and hit you for your paw. Only got me, myself, and I ain't a man in the mirror. These bitches stabbed me in the back, so I ran out of feelings. And I did all this on my own, so it's fuck your opinion. You got your polar.